Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take a short break.